कंपोनेंट ऑफ ए वेक्टर इज आंसर स्केलर. कंपोनेंट ऑफ ए वेक्टर इज ऑलवेज आंसर लेस देन द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर. कंपोनेंट ऑफ ए वेक्टर along perpendicular direction, answer 0. The minimum number of equal forces so that the resultant will be 0, answer 2. The minimum number of unequal forces so that the resultant will be 0, answer 3. Coplanar force. The resultant of two unequal forces, answer never equal to 0. Two vectors are mutually perpendicular, then its dot product is equal to answer 0. Two vectors are parallel to each other, then its cross product is equal to answer 0. The cross product of two vector is equal to 0, then angle between them is equal to answer 0. Two vector A and B are in a plane and vector C is outside the plane, then the resultant answer cannot equal to 0.